The other part of that story happened in a borrowed tomb. After Jesus was crucified on the cross, they laid him in a tomb. And in 3 days, just as he promised, he rose to live again and walk among men.